Hello guys, here again with Ice Luffy. I'm playing Balloon TD Battles, which I mean Balloon Tower Defense Battles. If you don't know what this game, it's a game that you pop balloons and then what you get income and all that. I'll show you it now with the match. First let me my daily spin. My battle spin. I put a daily because every day you get one. I clicked on it now. Hope something good. Oh, I'll get the banana guy. Banana farm was pretty good anyways. In 7 hours, I'll get another free spin. Hey, isn't that exciting fight? 12, I get another boost of random trio. Yes, there's a random trio. But I don't want it right now. Let me see. I want the mega boost. R3. Banana. Oh no, the bananas are with fire. And I cannot afford it either. Just let me, guys, I'm sorry for this. It's just like, I just always looking at my cards and all that. What am I even doing? Let me check my cards. Okay. Weekly competition. I got 2. Let me see the rewards. I got 250 million if I place 1,101 through 2,500,000. 25,000 on it. Yeah, 25,000. Oh, sorry for that, because I was just thinking about it. There's 250,000. And if you go and place 500,000 to 250,001, you get 100 millions. My thing is going to this one or this one. I never had 2,000. But easy for we could barely go. Double silver, gold and silver. Oh, third, oh my god. Finish in first place. So whoever's winning right now is he gets 1 million and he only has 640,000 billions right now. He does how much he won. Oh my god, these people have no life. So guys, I'm sorry for that. I was just now gonna see one more thing. My troops, whatever, I keep forgetting his name. My poppers, I would call it poppers by now. From now on. So I could upgrade that and that. Oh no, I can't upgrade the wizard though. I can't upgrade the wizard, that's a bad thing. Let's see what else. No. So I'm gonna do a quick play and go to assault mode because I hate defensive. Back up. I'm gonna go random trio. I love that. You don't need to upgrade nothing if you're going random trio. For me, that's the best. But it depends if you get sucky characters, in my opinion. Really? It's kind of cool there's lightning there. The loading part to the part, I don't know what it is. I got 50-50. So he got... I got something good. So we got something good. But I don't like that map, so I'm changing it. Okay, that's something good now. Please don't change it. No. I wish we had the same moment, please. Okay, that's pretty good. Please don't tell me you're gonna disconnect. No, please don't tell me I wasted. Oh, I thought I wasted for a second. Say no. Tells me, you see that loading part? And that balloon TD battle place, it just has a lightning connecting to it. It just looks awesome right now. Okay, guys. This is taking so long right now. I'm just gonna wait. Okay, let me just go back. It's annoying. I'm gonna go into battle again. I should have gone, but is that guy by now? Could I just press it off? Finally. Just touching is so hard. Oh, what did I run last time? I'm gonna see close the new map, but I don't want it. It looks too short for me. I'm not trying to be too picky. Yes, thank you. Oh no. It's way suckier now. Now I didn't have time to put the sad face. No. He's cool. Super back. Oh, sorry, guys. I wasn't talking for a long time. Oh, I was just so distracted. So, guys, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. And comment down below if you want me to do another gameplay like this again. So, goodbye, guys.